Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new to this channel, then there's no problem, guys. You could be familiar with the channel by subscribing to our channel. You could get our latest updates regarding mini shares. So moving on, as our subscriber request, this is a video. So have a cup of coffee now and also listen to this coffee now. Yes guys, we start our coffee. We want to see about the total things about Tata Coffee, guys. If you see that revenue has been constant from 2011, it has been 1308 crores. Now it is trading around, now it is having 1800 crores revenue. But the profit has been same, guys. Even if it earns 1300 crores, it is earning 250 crores profit. Even if it is earning 1800 crores, it is getting 243 crores profit. The reason is because the profit margin has been changed. If we compare to 2011, they are having 20% profit margin. Now if we compare to 2019, they are having just 13% profit margin. So in a simple way, we can say that this company is able to get profit in the levels of 80 to 100 crores. As you can see here, 2011 to 2019, there has not been even one case where it crosses 200 crores after, before extraordinary items. As you can see here, guys, 109 crore, 83 crore, 158 crore. The highest was seen in 2015, guys, 170 crore. That was the highest time it has earned that amount of profit. So compare the financial statements, it is not that much worth to see it. And if you see book value, yes guys, that is around a good thing to note, guys. If you can see, 2014, but in 2015 it is 56.3. this is very important step, guys. Don't miss it and see this video fully, guys, because in 2015 they have split their shares, guys. In the ratio of 10:1, they have split. So the ratio has been fallen from 491 to 56. There is no another change then between that. But after 2015, there has been a constant jump in the book value, 56 to 65, 72, 78, 82 in 2019. But now I check the book value currently now. It is around 51 rupees, guys. The current book value is around 51. And according to the promoter holding, is Tata Global Beverages Limited. And you should note that in this industry, Tata Global is the first market leader, in this whole segment, guys. So moving on, these are the two important parties who have invested in this company. Reliance Capital has been invested around 2% in this company, and Life Insurance Corporation of India, guys, that is the main company, to have invested 2.26% in the stake in this company. And this is the conclusion we are going to give about this. Even though the name is good, but the finances is average. Yes guys, it's very very average. The reason is because this company price is 99 rupees and 93 rupees, and is paying around 1.5 rupees dividend. Even if I have Palmer Lari common company, I could earn 6 rupees dividend, guys. I will not pay that much of heavy price to buy this share at this level. And we would not buy this stock at this level. We would buy at 60 to 65.35. this is such a premium, guys, because the book value is now 51 rupees. Because of Tata and its group, we are giving a 10 rupees premium to this 60 to 65.35, and we expect a correction in this stock sooner or later. And we advise our friends, don't create fresh positions and sell half of your holdings. If you have, by here we may again see rupees 150. That's the maximum target we are giving on this share. Hope this news serves you a lot, guys. If you like this news, then why not share it to your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you so much. See you in another video, guys.